NFL. The stop ends here. Super Bowl 45 is starting today. Pittsburgh Steelers and Green Bay Packers will get it on. What a ride this season has been. I'm wearing my Philadelphia Eagles uniform today. You guys in the past. The Eagles had a very good year with Michael Vick, winning Comeback Player of the Year by the Associated Press. Also, the Hair Wars will be in Super Bowl today. Troy Polamalu and Clay Matthews, who battled out for the Defensive Player of the Year, will go at one-on-one. Troy Polamalu, of course, won the award by only 3 votes, people, just 3. And the Dominican Sue with his raw, I'm going to get you type of mentality as a Tiger, he won the Defensive Player of the Year as a rookie. And Sam Bradford for the Rams, he was the Offensive Player of the Year. He threw so many touchdowns, I couldn't believe my eyes. But I hope the Rams will get to the playoffs for the Rams. Well, they just got that very end. NBA news, LeBron James. He didn't like getting taunted against Dwight Howard, doing his little camera thing right in the pregame. And he lit them up for 51 points the other day. I can't believe my eyes. LeBron is a beast. Hines Ward, I don't know what happened to him. He's a cool guy. But I never would ever picture him wearing a cowboy hat. Who is he trying to be? Pierre Carrier? I don't know about Hines, but hockey? I don't know what happened in Dallas. Everyone's supposed to get ready for the Super Bowl, but it's so cold outside. So cold, there was ice melting everywhere. But you would never saw that with the Dallas Stars and Boston Bruins the other day. It was 3 fights in a matter of 4 seconds in Boston. Who would guess that? And speaking of Boston, the Boston Celtics were swept away by my Mavericks 101-97 on Friday night. It was a great show, and I hope the Steelers win the Super Bowl. If the Packers win, I won't be mad.